These days, I'm finding it hard to do math.